It's over in Amityville. It'll be kind of a sleepover. We'll get pizza and stuff, tell ghost stories. It'll be kind of fun. I didn't know my dad even had a theater.
It's been sitting empty for nearly 5 years.
So, can I have the keys? You really think someone else is in here pranking us?
She got in, didn't she?
I'll go first.
Ask if anyone's there.
Sister.